Did you know Wales beat in South Africa in July? It's not rugby, it's not the Millennium Stadium, it's not the Olympics, it's Torchbearers. Do not miss it. If you do, go to Cape Town and catch the second leg.